Hello everyone, today we will learn how to rotate videos on Windows 10 easily. Let's begin with the Windows Photos app now. First, type in Photos in the search box to open the Windows Photos app. Next, press the New Video button in the upper right corner to start a new video project. Rename your video if you like. You can add your wanted video by clicking the Add button or dragging and dropping. Once you drag the video from the project library to the timeline below, the preview window and editing tools will appear. Now, you can tap the rotate button to rotate your video. Finally, you are able to press the finish video option and set quality to save your videos easily. Alternatively, let's use Joyoshare Media Cutter to rotate videos easily and quickly. First of all, you need to open Joyoshare Media Cutter on your computer. Drag your wanted video to the program or click the Open button to add video. Then click the Edit icon here to open a new window. Under the Adjust option, you will be able to rotate your video horizontally or vertically. Remember to click the Format button to choose your output format. Here you are supposed to select the encoding mode to help you save the changes you make. If you click the gear icon, you will be able to adjust the codec resolution, etc. Finally, you can tap the Start button to let the program rotate your video. And click here to play and check your rotated video. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. See you next time.